Another one of my favorite all black dogs, lab retriever male, 3 years old, scheduled to be euthanized on the 6th. Came in as a stray. Definitely has lab, but maybe a little bit of shepherdy kind of coat. Let me see the face. We have to see your face. I don't see, oh yeah, there's a little light on this one. Little light on the chest. Definitely cute. The tail works. Hi there. Oh, this dog has quite a few strikes against him though. Number one, he's at Brooks, out in the back of an Air Force base. Two, the all black dog thing. People a lot of times overlook these dogs. It's proven. Some shelters even have black dog adoption day because there's so many of them that don't get picked. You know, and just the fact that he's a bigger dog. So, you know, when I had an all black dog growing up, and I love all black dogs. Come on, let me see. He's beautiful.